everybody. It's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse? Well, all right, let's go. Oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's from inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call! Donald! Daisy!
Here!
Goofy!
Here!
Pluto! Oh, oh. Minnie!
Here!
Mickey!
Right here!
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's from inside.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, ha ha! Mickey's Dancing Shoes Rescue! Hi everybody, welcome to our clubhouse. Ooh, interessante. That's cool. Say, that sounds like our friends. And it sounds like they're outside. Come on, let's go see what's going on. Hi, everybody. Hi, Mickey. Hi, everyone. What's going on? Daisy's showing us her new book she got at the library. Tell us what the book is about, Daisy. Please. Do you want to see the book? Here it is. Do you know it? It's called The Red Dancing Shoes. The Red Dancing Shoes? Yeah, The Red Dancing Shoes. That's a great title. What's it about? Well, Baby Jaguar, this book is about a young girl named Karen who puts on these beautiful red shoes, but they're magic shoes, and they cast a spell on her, and it makes her dance and dance and dance and never stop. Never? Never. Never ever? Never ever ever ever. Wow. Can you please read the book to us, Daisy? Of course I can. It's one of my favorite fairy tales. Do you love to read? What's your favorite fairy tale? I love that one too. Do you mind if you read the book to us, Daisy? Of course, Baby Jaguar. Do you want to hear the story? Great. Once upon a time, there was a young girl named Karen. She was pretty and dainty, but in summertime, she was obligated to go barefoot. Because she was poor and in winter, she had to wear large wooden shoes. Ouch! Ouch is right, Baby Jaguar. No one wants to wear wooden shoes. So that her little instep grew quite red. In the middle of the village lived an old shoemaker's wife. She sat down and made as well as she could. A pair of little shoes of some old piece of red cloth. They were clumsy, but she meant well. for they were intended for the little girl whose name was Karen. Karen received that the shoe and wrote and wore them for the first time on the day of her tick, 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 tick. Just then, a large old carriage came by, and in it sat an old lady. She looked at the little girl. Tick, 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 tick. Karen believed that tick, 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 tick. And no one was there who asked after the red shoes. And they all lived in heaven, happily ever after. The end. That was a great story, Daisy. Thanks, Alicia. Ooh, I wish I had these kinds of red shoes. I don't think you would want red shoes like those, Daisy. Remember what happened to Karen in the story? Yeah, but I wonder what it would be like if I could tap dance and never stop. I always wondered that myself. I wish I had magic red dancing shoes. Me too. That would be a lot of dancing, but Minnie and I wish something magical would happen to us. Hey, what was that? Hey, look over there. Are those packages? They are. They are. Let's go see. They are packages. Let's count to see how many there are. Count with us. One, two. So how many packages are there? Two, right. You're really great at counting. Who are the packages for, Mickey? Whose name is on this package? Minnie, right. So this one must be for Minnie. Ooh. And whose name is on this package? Daisy, right. So this package is for you, Daisy. That's strange. What is it, Prima? Packages don't appear out of nowhere. Usually the mailman comes and takes them, but there's no mail today. Isn't that strange, Mickey? You're right, Dora. Those packages did appear out of nowhere. Did those packages appear out of nowhere? They did? Gosh. Maybe it's better you better not open them, Minnie and Daisy. Don't be silly, Goofy. I'm sure whatever's inside these packages won't do any harm. Let's open them, Minnie. Okay, Daisy. What are they, girls? What are they? Oh, goody, goody, goody. Are these the most beautiful shoes you've ever seen?
They're the only beautiful dancing shoes I've ever seen, Daisy.
Oh yeah, I guess you have a point there, Donald.
But look, they're so beautiful. Look at mine. They're my favorite color. What color are my shoes?
Pink, right.
And what color are my shoes?
Purple, right.
Can you believe it, Minnie? We have new dancing shoes. They may not be red, but there are colors. I'm excited too, Daisy. Ooh, let's try them on. Oh, okay. I hope they fit. I'm sure they will.
What is it, Goofy? I have a bad feeling about those shoes, and I've been looking at the packages they came in, and there's no stamp or who it's from on them.
I have a bad feeling about those shoes too, Goofy. You may be right.
I have a bad feeling about those shoes too.
So do I.
Ruff!
So do we.
Maybe Daisy and Minnie shouldn't put those shoes on.
I think it's too late for that. They've already put them on.
Donald's right. It's too late for that. Daisy and Minnie have already put the shoes on.
Ooh, comfy. They fit like a glove.
What are those on the bottom of the shoes, Minnie?
Those are taps, Baby Jaguar. These are special tap dancing shoes.
Sometimes you can dance in tap dancing shoes.
Hey, do you love to dance?
I do too.
Aren't they gorgeous?
Dancing shoes. Tap dancing shoes.
Why are you looking at the book, Goofy?
I'm starting to think that those shoes are like the tap dancing shoes from Daisy's book. You know, the shoes that Karen put on and she was cast under a spell and couldn't stop tap dancing because of the shoes?
You may be right. You might be right, Goofy.
But I don't think Daisy and Minnie know that yet.
Yeah, I would not want to be under a magic spell wearing dancing shoes.
Neither would I.
Something in my brain is telling me that those shoes are the magic shoes from Daisy's book.
You might be right, Goofy. You might be right.
Hey, Daisy, let's test them out. Let's tap dance.
Uh-oh.
Hey everybody, have you heard the news? Me and Daisy got new dancing shoes. It's all arranged and it's where it's at. You go tap, tap, tap. Come on everybody, come and dance with us. Feel our pain. Come on everybody, come and dance with us. Feet start to tapping and you'll feel so free. Tip, tap, tippy, tap, one, two, three, go. Tap, tap, tap. Tip tap, you should see us fly when our feet start tipping past the sky. Tip tap, dancing is where it's at. Hey, hey, everybody, are you ready now? Feet so fast, you're gonna wonder how. I'm dancing high and I'm dancing low. Just us at Goofy. Hit it, Goofy!
How about that? You want to give it a try? Let yourself go and let your feet fly. It's all the rage and it's where it's at. Everybody go tap, 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 tap. Now you're hip and you know the news. We got dancing shoes. Join me now and let's have some fun. Tap, tap, tap. What if Minnie and Daisy don't stop dancing? What if they could be under a spell like Karen in the book? Goofy might be right, guys. I hope Minnie and Daisy take those shoes off soon.
Minnie, I'm getting a little tired from tap dancing. Can we take a break?
Sure, Daisy.
If I can only take these shoes off. Oh, this isn't goody good. I can't take them off either.
Did you hear that? Yeah, Minnie and Daisy can't take the shoes off. That means they're under a spell. So those really are shoes from the book. The Red Dancing Shoes. Uh-oh, Minnie and Daisy now can't stop dancing.
You got that right, Diego. We can't stop dancing. Guys, Mickey, help us take the shoes off.
Okay, Minnie, we're coming. Just hang on. Come on, we gotta get those shoes off Minnie and Daisy.
I'm getting tired of and dizzy from tap dancing around the clubhouse. Me too.
Gorge, I'm getting dizzy. I bet Minnie and Daisy are getting dizzy too. They can't take those dancing shoes off. And they can't stop dancing. Uh-oh, Minnie and Daisy are gonna tap dance into the wall. Uh-oh, we have to tell them to jump. Help us tell Minnie and Daisy to jump. Yell, jump! Louder! Jump! Oh, Daisy, jump! Well, we jumped, but we still can't stop tap dancing. Mickey, help!
Don't worry, Minnie. We'll save you and we'll get those dancing shoes off you.
Okay, see you real soon.
Mickey!
Don't worry, everyone. We'll save them.
We better, Mickey. Yeah, if we don't get those shoes off Minnie and Daisy, they'll be under the spell forever, and they'll never stop tap dancing.
We'll save them, but we're gonna need your help.
Will you help us save Minnie and Daisy and get those dancing shoes off their feet so they can stop tap dancing?
You will? Hot dog! And we're also gonna need some Mouseketeers to help too. So everybody to the Mouseketeer.
Mouseka hey, Mouseka hi, Mouseka ho. Mouseka ready, Mouseka set, here we go!
You're a thinking and a solving working through-er.
Mouseka me, Mouseka you, Mouseka do-er.
Mouseka me, Mouseka you, Mouseka do-er.
Oh, toodles, it's time to get to it. Ha ha! Show us the Mouseketeers to help us do it.
Miska, Mouska, Mouska doer.
Mouseketeers, Mouseketeers, Mouseketeers.
We got a spatula, great for flipping pancakes. A bullhorn, that's loud. My handy fishing rod. And the mystery mouse tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the mouse tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meadles and Udles. And all we have to say is, oh, Toodles. All we have to say is, oh, Toodles. Now that we got our mouse tools, let's go save Minnie and Daisy. Whoa, hold on there, Mickey. We know Minnie and Daisy went this way, but we don't know where this way goes. And we don't even know where Minnie and Daisy are going. Yeah, we gotta find out where Minnie and Daisy are going, or we can't take the dancing shoes off their feet. Not to worry, guys. I know someone who can help us find out where Minnie and Daisy are going. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map!
The map, right. Map can tell us where Minnie and Daisy are going. Yeah, cool.
Hot diggity.
I need your help. Will you check the map to find out where Minnie and Daisy are going? You have to say map. Louder!
Who's the guy you need to know when you've got a place to go? What's my name?
The map!
Say it again!
The map!
Who can help you say, hey, I figured out the way? What's my name?
The map!
Say it again!
The map!
I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map. I'm the map!
Uh-oh! Minnie and Daisy put on some tap dancing shoes, and now they're under a spell and can't stop dancing, just like from the book. Mickey and Dora need to find out where Minnie and Daisy are going, so they can take the shoes off their feet. Well, I know where Minnie and Daisy are going. Minnie and Daisy are heading for the gooey geyser. Whoa! You gotta help Dora, Mickey, Donald, Goofy, Alicia, Diego, Pluto, and Baby Jaguar save Daisy and Minnie from the gooey geyser. To get to the gooey geyser, first you have to go over the troll bridge. Then you have to go across the river. And that's how you get to the gooey geyser to save Minnie and Daisy. Kersploosh! So remember, bridge, river, gooey geyser. Say it with me. Bridge, river, gooey geyser. Bridge, river, gooey geyser. Bridge, river, gooey geyser! Whoop, bridge, whoop, river, whoop, gooey geyser. Where do we go first? Bridge, right, the troll bridge. Mm. Come on! We gotta save Minnie and Daisy before they get to the gooey geyser. Vamanos! Let's go! So first we have to go over the troll bridge. Do you see a bridge? Yeah, there's the troll bridge. Let's go! Whoa! It's the grumpy old troll! No one goes over my bridge. No one, no one, no one. But Mr. Troll, we have to go over your bridge.
Yeah, we have to save Minnie and Daisy from the gooey geyser.
I said no one can go over my bridge unless you solve my riddle. Will you help us solve the troll's riddle? Hot dog. This riddle is a dancing riddle. Now, I have a party riddle, and you can't go wrong. But do you know what kind of party people go to dance? I have a riddle, and you can't go wrong. But do you know what kind of party people go to dance? What kind of party do you have to dance with someone? Right, a dance party. Wow, you're great at solving riddles. Okay, you can all go over my bridge, but next time, you'll never solve my riddle. Thank you, Mr. Troll. And one more thing, good luck saving Minnie and Daisy. Thank you, Mr. Troll. Come on, amigos, let's go. Right behind you, Aramano. Yay! We made it over the troll bridge! Come on! We gotta save Minnie and Daisy and take those dancing shoes off them before they get to the gooey geyser.
Come on! Let's go!
Hey, listen, I hear some tapping.
It must be from Minnie and Daisy's tapping shoes. That means they're getting closer to the gooey geyser. We've got to hurry.
That's a catchy tune.
Gorge, you're right, Donald. That is a catchy tune.
Tap, 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 tap.
Tappity, tap, tap, tap. Tappity, tap, tap, tap.
Uh-oh. Goofy, Donald, watch where you...
Whoa, wow!
Step.
Uh-oh.
Mickey! Icky Sticky Sam!
We're stuck!
We're stuck!
We're stuck!
Calm down, Goofy and Donald. We'll get you out.
Hurry! Hurry!
How do we get them out, Mickey? If we step in the icky sticky sand, we'll get stuck too. You're right, Pluto. We don't want to get stuck too. We need a rope to pull Donald and Goofy out. I might have a rope in my backpack.
Will you check my backpack for a rope?
You have to say backpack.
Say backpack.
Backpack, 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 backpack. All the backpacks loaded up with things and knickknacks too. Anything that you might need, I got inside for you. Backpack, 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 yeah!
Goofy and Donald are stuck in the icky sticky sand. Dora, Alicia, Diego, Mickey, Pluto, and Baby Jaguar need you to find a rope to pull them out. Can you find a rope?
Yes! Good spotting! Yum, 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 yum! Delicioso!
Goofy! Donald! Grab the rope!
We got it!
Now, to pull Goofy and Donald out of the icky sticky sand, we need your help. Will you help us pull? Great! Put your hands out in front of you and...
pull! 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 Pull!
Bang! We got them! They're out! Great pulling!
Wow, you're strong!
Ah, Goofy, get off me!
Whoops, sorry, Donald.
Goofy, Donald, are you guys okay?
We're okay. We're okie dokie. We are A-okay.
Remember when you're tap dancing to watch where you're going, Goofy.
Okay, Diego.
Now come on, everybody. We have to save Minnie and Daisy.
Vamanos! Let's go! Da-na-na. So next we have to go to the river. But... I don't see the river. Let's make binoculars with our hands to find the river.
Make binoculars with your hands to find the river. Put your hands around your eyes to make binoculars. Great. Now let's look for the river. Now do you see the river? Yeah, there it is. Ahí está. Do you see Minnie and Daisy? Yeah, there they are. Uh-oh. I think Minnie and Daisy are gonna tap dance into the river. And they'll get wet if they do that. Uh-oh. We gotta warn them. Minnie! Daisy! Cuidado! El río! Minnie! Daisy! Watch out for the river! Minnie! Wow, wow! Minnie! Daisy! Daisy! River! Minnie! Watch out for the river! Daisy! Minnie! Watch out for the river! Minnie and Daisy can't hear us. They're too far away. We need something to make our voice louder. We need a mouse-ca-tool. Everybody say, oh, toodles! We've got a spatula, a bullhorn, my handy fishing pole, and the mystery mouse-ca-tool. What can we use to make our voice even louder? Correcto. Ding. The bullhorn. We can use it to make our voice louder by yelling into it. And if Minnie and Daisy hear us, they'll jump across the river. I hope so, because we gotta try something. Ding. Beep. Help me yell into the blowhorn to warn Minnie and Daisy. On the count of three, yell river. Ready? One, two, three. River! One more time. One, two, three. River! Did you say river? Oh, Daisy! We're heading for the river! Jump! Wow! Thanks for yelling river to us, but we still can't tap dance! Mickey! We're getting closer to the gooey geyser! Hurry! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. We're on our way, Minnie. Just hang in there. But Mickey, how do we get across the river?
Yeah, we can't jump that far like Minnie and Daisy did.
And I don't see a boat anywhere. And I don't see a bridge either. And those are the only things that help us get across rivers. We're gonna have to find another way to get across the river. Do you see anything we can use to get across the river? Right, the rocks. We can jump across the rocks to get to the other side of the river. Will you jump across the rocks with us? Hot dog! You have to stand up to jump across the rocks. Come on, amigos, stand up! Stand up!
Stand up, everybody!
Stand up, please! Stand up! Now jump across the rocks with us.
And jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Yay, we made it across the river.
You're really good at jumping.
Now come on, everyone. Let's go save Minnie and Daisy.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Wait! I hear tapping. I hear it too. So do I.
Me too.
Do you recognize that tapping sound?
Yeah, it's Minnie and Daisy's dancing shoes tap dancing. That means they're getting closer to the gooey geyser. We've got to hurry.
But where is the gooey geyser? We must be getting close.
Baby Jaguar is right. I don't see the gooey geyser anywhere.
Do you see the gooey geyser?
See, I need a stop.
Uh-oh, and it looks like in a few hours, it's gonna go kersploosh. If it goes kersploosh, Daisy and Minnie will be covered in sticky pink goo.
Ew.
We gotta hurry. Vamanos.
Mickey, look! Minnie and Daisy! And they still can't stop tap dancing!
Mickey! The gooey geyser is getting closer and closer! You gotta stop us before we get kersplooshed on!
Quick! We need a mousketeer to grab Minnie and Daisy! Everybody say, oh, toodles! Oh, toodles!
Okay, we have a spatula, my handy fishing pole, and the mystery mousketeer. Do you think we can use the handy fishing pole to grab Minnie and Daisy?
See, I think so. If we reel it back and cast it really hard, we'll grab Minnie and Daisy and pull them away from the gooey geyser.
Great idea, Dora. Ding, beep.
I need your help to cast the fishing line. Reach way back with the fishing rod.
Reel back, reel back.
Then cast the line forward.
Whee!
Did we get Minnie and Daisy?
Yes, we got them.
Now help me wind the fishing pole. Put your hands out in front of you and wind it, wind it, wind it. Again, wind it, wind it, wind it.
We got them!
Minnie, Daisy, lie on your belly. You can stop dancing. That way you won't dance anymore.
Okay, Mickey. Lie on your belly, Daisy. Lie on our bellies with us.
Yay! Dun 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 dun.
Lo hicimos! We did it! We saved Minnie and Daisy! Thanks for helping me!
Uh-oh! The ground is starting to shake! We're starting to shake! The gooey geyser! It's going to go kersploosh! Bark, bark!
Quick! We need something to protect us from the gooey goo! We need a mouseketool!
Again! Everybody say, oh toodles! Oh toodles!
Toodles coming to the rescue!
Gorge, the only mouseketools we have left is a spatula and the mystery mouseketool. Can a spatula protect us from the goo?
I don't think so. We better choose the mystery mouseketool. Everybody say, mystery mouseketool! Mystery mouseketool! Da-na-na.
What's it gonna be today? A giant shower cap. Can a giant shower cap protect us from the goo?
Yeah, we can use it like an umbrella. Or a shower cap umbrella.
Ding!
Get under here too, Toodles. You don't want to get covered in goo.
Coming!
Here comes the goo! Come down from us! Count down with us! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Here comes the goo!
Phew, that was close. All thanks to Toodles.
Now let's try and get those dancing shoes off you, Minnie and Daisy.
You're right, Diego. I think I've had enough tap dancing for one day.
Me too,
and my feet are sore from tap dancing.
We'll get those shoes off easily with a little help from Toodles.
Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Ha 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 ha! Wow! The only mouseketool we have left is the spatula. Can that help us get those shoes off Minnie and Daisy? See, spatulas are good for flipping pancakes. And I bet we can flip those shoes off Minnie and Daisy's feet.
Ding!
Hey, guess what? We used all our mouseketools. Say super cheers.
I'll get those shoes off you, Minnie and Daisy.
Yeah.
Now hold very still, Daisy, because I'm doing you first. That's one shoe off. That's two shoes off.
Daisy down, Minnie to go.
All right, Minnie. Stand very still. Hold still.
Okay, Goofy.
One shoe down, and now the other. Hold still, Minnie.
Okay, Goofy.
Dance, 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 dance. Hooray! Hot dog! You did it, Goofy.
Ugh. Thanks, Goofy. Thanks, Goofy. And thank you, too.
Come on, everyone. Let's get out from under this giant shower cap.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun!
Thank you for saving me and Daisy, Mickey. Mwah. Thank you, Donald, for saving me and Minnie. Mwah. You big heroes, you.
Thank you all for saving us.
You're welcome, Minnie and Daisy. And thank you for helping, too.
You were awesome!
Mickey, what should we do with these dancing shoes?
We'll have to throw them away, Mickey.
Yeah, we don't want anyone else putting them on.
There's a garbage bin right over there.
I'll just throw them.
Whee!
Whoa, nice shot, Goofy.
Thanks, Alicia.
Thanks again for helping us save Minnie and Daisy and get those dancing shoes off them, everybody.
We could not have done it without you. Now, let's all stand up and do the hot dog dance. Dun 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 dun.
Thanks again for saving me and Daisy, everyone. It was fun being in those dancing shoes, but I love doing the hot dog dance most of all.
What a hot dog day!
That's me!
Aw, thanks for stopping by.
Ding!
Go and let your feet fly. It's all the rage, and it's where it's at. Everybody go tap, 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 tap. Now you're hip and you know the news. We got these dancing shoes. Join me now and let's have some fun. Tap, tap, tap.